Dear friend, welcome to Easy Classes. In this video, I am going to show you how you can easily fix that Microsoft Store not opening problems. Don't worry guys, I have simple 3 solutions to fix this issue. Guys, if you are watching my video first time, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, let's get started. First method, set up automatic date and time updates. To do that, right click on the date and time on the bottom right corner, then select adjust date and time. So make sure you are on the date and time tab, and you have to enable the set time automatically. Also enable set time zone automatically. Then hit on the sync now button. Once you've done that, try to open the Microsoft Store and find whether it's opening or not. If it is opening, you are good to go. If it is not, then move to the second method, that is clearing the Windows Store cache. To clear that, go to the Windows search bar and search for WS reset. You'll find WS reset run command application. Click on that to open and be patient. It will reset the Microsoft Store for you and relaunches for you. Yes, it's working in my case and the Windows Microsoft Store has opened. Let me close it for a while. And guys, if you don't find the Microsoft Store opened, then move to the third method. That is, use the troubleshoot method to fix the Microsoft applications. Go to the Windows search bar and search for settings. Open that. Then find update and security. Click on that. Then in the left sidebar, click on troubleshoot. Then click on the additional troubleshooters. Scroll to the end. There you will find Windows Store apps. Click on that. Then hit run the troubleshooter. It will automatically detect the problems and fixes for you. So it will fix itself. You don't need to do anything. Now find whether the problem is solved or not. If it is not, then move to the final method as a bonus method. That is, reset your Windows Microsoft Store by using Windows PowerShell. Just open the PowerShell by searching on the Windows search bar. Right click on that and select run as administrator. Say yes to continue. And now you have to execute a command here. That is, you can copy from the video description. Just copy the command and paste into the PowerShell and hit enter. So that's it guys, it will fix the problems for you. Then you have to restart your Windows operating system once in order to work this. So that's it guys, this is how we can use these 3 simple methods to fix your Microsoft Store not opening problem. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, I trust I will meet you in the next video. Till then, bye bye.